Hi friends, today I am showing how to make onion pakora. Onion pakora ingredients are needed: 250 grams onion slices, 2 cup besan, 2 tablespoon poppy seeds, chopped green chili, 1 teaspoon coriander powder, 1 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1 pinch khabar soda, 1 teaspoon kalo jire means black cumin and salt to taste. Add first this onion mixed well properly with besan. Then after that, chopped green chili, turmeric powder, coriander powder, kalo jire and khabar soda. And add the poppy seeds. And add salt to taste. Then after mix well properly. See friends, this besan mixed well properly with onion slices. Then now add little bit water. Then mix well properly. This onion mixed well properly with besan. Now take a kadai and mustard oil become a heat. Now one by one the onion pakora onion spread into leave into the hot mustard oil. This onion pakora is Bengali people called piyaji. This is most delicious food and is useful. This food is takes for snacks item. It's totally snacks item. And these pakora serve with the mudi or tea. When this pakora become a brown color, then this pakora is done. Now this pakora is now fry into the hot mustard oil. See friends, this onion pakora become a brown color and this onion pakora is ready and is now ready for serve. See friends, now this onion pakora is ready for garnish and ready for serve. If you like this my video, then please give subscribe, like, share and comment. Thank you so much.